Hey guys, we're back for another video on my channel. Today I'm going to be telling you guys how to be making a double jump working with animations. So guys, without further ado, let's get straight into it. The animation might look bad. I'm going to try and make a better one in this video. And I'll show you how to make one just like this. Let's get started. The first thing we're going to be doing is I'm just going to be using the same dummy which I used to make the original one. This was the original animation of the double jump. I'm going to just save this. And I'm going to, as you can see, load, it'll be there. So I'm going to create a new one called Epic Tutorial Double. So now what you're going to be wanting to do is you're going to be wanting to start animating. So I'm going to immediately start animating. Let's go. But I highly suggest you guys, I'm just going to use a block rig. So, a new block rig. Tutorial double jump. I suggest you naming your animation something reasonable, because your upload on Roblox will fail if your animations get tagged. Now you're gonna make your animation. Make sure to do these steps so that there are different keyframes every time, because if you do it once in a go, like one from round from here all the way from flip, it's not gonna work probably. So let's just continue. If you run out of time like me, you can go in this section and change the length of the time. I'm gonna make it 1:30. I don't know why I just made it 2:06. 2:06. Anyways. And you'll see that we have a working animation. If you want, you can make some adjustments. Now once you're done, you're gonna go to the animation priority and you're gonna make this a movement. You can go ahead and save it or whatever and then publish to Roblox. As you can see, it is successfully submitted. Copy paste this. Now you can copy this link. You can go in the link in the description down below and you can copy this script called DoubleJump. You are going to paste it into starter pack and yeah. In the DoubleJump, you go in the foot animation and paste that. And as you can see, it's pasted. If that doesn't work, I'm just going to play this now. And it should have changed. As you can see, it's different now. However, this is just to make your animations fast, because as you can see, it's showing like it's just hitting this. So we can fix that, don't worry. As you can see, it's really slow. So, I have to do. It just changes. I can see it's way faster now. What? And also, you can change the scrubber time. All this extra time, so we can just change this to 10. So now we have a little bit of a radio animation. I'm just gonna make this 15, and then in the last section, we can change everything back to normal. So you can just do a bunch of editing and just make the character or dump the animation, make it so that the character stands again. I think that's good. So now you can make the animation for movement, publish your Roblox, and submit. Now you can copy paste, and go into starter pack, flip, and paste the current animation. Click on play, and now you should have. I mean, you can edit your animation. I just want to show you that it works. Let's see. No, it's not at all better. But yeah. You guys can put whatever you like. Merlin. And yeah, that's how you make like working animations of DoubleJump, and with an like working DoubleJump with animation. And if you want in another tutorial to learn how to make a codes section with like codes which give you cash or whatever currency you would like, then make sure to comment down below and also like the video and subscribe, maybe help me out. See you guys in the next video.